This is Daniel. Daniel plays for the band Amberdown. But when people don't buy Amberdown merch or come to the Amberdown gigs, Daniel doesn't make any money. Daniel's made $2. Daniel can now eat for a week. This is Jason. Jason also plays for the band Amberdown. Jason's parents wanted him to be a doctor, but unfortunately, he's only half Jewish. This is Jesse. Jesse just got a ticket to the Amberdown gig. Amberdown doesn't condone violence. Jesse's a little early for the Amberdown gig at the Boston, which is on the 12th of March. He'll have to wait outside. This is Lucy. Lucy's selling tickets to the Amberdown gig, but everyone would rather see a laptop live. Mikey just bought a ticket. Be like Mikey. And don't trade it in for an Avicii ticket, or trade it on the street for sexual favors to hobos. Trust me, it doesn't end well. It just feels so-